Celeste has been at it. Have a look. Good luck.
So once you get your first urgent quest, is that how you is that when you're done with the tutorial?
No, not really. So I completed the first quest that the Kakashi ripoff, like looking like first to do.
The Yutushi guy? No, not yet. I'm starting on that right now.
These halls of...
Let's do this!
Yo, my favorite pupil. Welcome! I've been waiting for you. Yeah! Put away your weapon, please. Sup, Ace? You can do it!
Yeah, I'm still here. I'm just trying to figure out how to do this freaking... Yeah.
You can do it!
The one where I have to do the scale up the boulder.
You can do it.
But what boulder? Oh.
If it isn't Kimura's brightest flame.
That was easier than I thought it would be. When accompanied by Palamu, you'll have access to let me ride command.
Give it a try. Listen up. Sup, Ace?
Oh, they sent me a message. Let's see what they gotta say.
Attention, please!
Bud, I'm not trying to phase you, just saying. Do you really think I need a girlfriend? I have all my other friends. My brothers, my sisters, I don't really, I'm not trying to phase you, I don't really care. Answer, I know what they're doing. What any teenage boy and girl do when they're alone.
Hanging in there?
But like I said, I don't care. It really does. I'm not trying to face him. I'm not trying to make him feel bad. I'm not trying to do any of that. I don't really care.
Right.
Who needs a relationship when I got like people like you and my friends in Job Corps and you know my family now? Really? Honestly, I didn't really want. I just wanted to fix what I did wrong. Yeah, Aubrey Millison. Remember that one. I'm pretty sure.
I've been waiting for you.
Yeah.
Mm.
Well, I'm not talking to her. I'm having a fight with her boyfriend, so. No, she's playing him. She's that way.
Excellent. That's my ace.
Could be. I told her the other day, because she fucking pulled that shit on me. She's like, yeah, I'm still with him and everything, and you don't gotta be such a crybaby and everything. I was like, well, when he breaks up with you or leaves you for another person, don't come crying to me. She's like, I won't come crying to you, and he won't leave me. He's not like you. I was like, yeah, I've heard that one before. Just has so many boyfriends in the past year since I dated her. I won't be surprised when it happens.
Mine now.
Good job.
I'll put this to good use. Nothing personal.
Wait, I didn't want that. Give me that.
Hanging in there?
I just love how people just think they gotta talk trash. It's like, You're funny. Fast travel. Where am I fast traveling to? My fate. That was about right. You told me to fast travel, but now it's not giving me the option to. The hell? Ah. I was pressing the two squares, but I wasn't pressing it, like holding it down.
That was fast.
Ready to thrash?
Dude, you Palamute almost got smacked. You scared the shit out of me. Thought he was a teammate, an enemy.
Mm. All done.
Like, no, he came out of the ground like enemies usually do, you know? And I'm fucking like, oh shit. More enemies. I'm done with that tutorial now. No, wonderful.
We did it!
Yeah, the mailman. Right. Got it. Alright, I'm waiting for the thing to... Yeah, I'm just waiting for the thing to load in. But I remember all that. Purple. Purple nurple. That explain why it's purple.
Have a look at my wares. Have a look around.
Give me a second. I'm looking at something. No, I know. I'm just doing
Take trying to. Care.
How do you get weapons and stuff? That's what I want to know. The courier. I know. I hit create lobby. Now what the fuck did I messed up on it. Oh, maybe not. Yeah. All right. Hey, why are you hating on my originality, huh? Okay, and? Why are you hating on my character? That's so mean. Because I want my armor off. I don't like armor. I play it unsafe. Bully, where? Why? My animals' names. You don't see the dog? No, dog's name's Karama. And my calico's name is Himawari. Fancy, fancy. This one? You can't ever tell anymore.
Yes.
In Japan, you can't tell if they're female or male. I mean, look at Haku from Naruto. You can't tell.
Hub.
I'm gonna give me alcohol since it's called a hub. Oh, that's a pub. That's a pub, never mind. Did it bring you with me? No response again. Cause y'all being fuck buddies. That's all it is. Honestly, I really think that he's just gonna like use her for her body, and that's always what happens to Aubrey. Huh? Yeah. Escaped.
Have a taste of this.
Not letting you join my quest. That's not good. Ready? Alright, we'll take care, Dan. I will. Love you too, bro. Bye.
Sweet.